Hello, Johnny, everybody. My name is Terry Shaw. I've got some original pop for you this afternoon, and it's an honour to be here performing at the Wellington Empty Fest. Okay, you guys been doing anything for a little bit of a boogie?
No!
Yeah. Alright, hang on. Bear me.
You guys made it in the G-line?
Hey.
Okay, here's a little something for you Wonder Woman fans out there. Thank you. final song now. Okay, hands and bows to the fans of Doctor Who. Yeah, okay, got quite a few. I've got just a song for you, everybody. Stand by, the Daleks is coming in.
Series of Doctor Who, you know, yes. When it came up, and I wanted to write a tribute song for that, so yeah, that's where it came from, really. You know.
So, you've been a big fan for a long time?
Yeah, since I was about 10 years old, yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go back to a little bit about your musical journey.
Yeah.
So, you've been performing for a number of years, over 20 years.
24, as a matter of fact.
24?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, what got you into music?
Well, I first got into music when I was at school from my old school, Bishop VR College, so I got inspired to write with a couple of mates to join a band.
Yeah.
And it got into songwriting when I was about 16 and just took it from there, so it was good. So yeah, that's one of my stepping stones I did.
Yeah.
that's all to give it that, you know. So, yeah.
Okay, now you also have a your own show. You also like to promote other singer-songwriters with the Terry's Songwriting Show on Wellington's Access Radio Station.
That's right. Yes, so I do have my own radio station, radio show showcasing unknown songwriters. So I bring on board who I discover up in Mike Nights, busking on various things. If you've yet to be heard, well, yeah, just give me a tingle and I'll see what I can do for you.
Okay, brilliant. Well, we're a big supporter of that. So round of applause and for Terry for launching that. Yay! Okay, just a couple of questions. I won't take up your time. In 2010, you released your full debut album, Polyrhythm, and that combined a fusion of Maori and Polynesian sound.
Well, yes, it did, because I was influenced from the early 80s pop by likes of Duran Duran, Michael Jackson, Police, Electric Vox, Simple Minds, you name anything else that can influence me. And I used to be the guitarist for Kampaka groups when I was younger, you know, more pretty much. I am traveled to France and the States with one, you know, live as also serving as a guitarist, just two parts of France and the United States way back in 2000, obviously, and that's what I've done. So I've sort of combined the elements together with my influences. And in real life on the Kampaka circuit, put together a very unique sound, you know, so I've done.
That's awesome. Congratulations on that. Now, just one more question. What do you have coming up for your music in 2019? Can we see you anywhere else?
Yes, you can. You can see me doing another Polyrhythm 4C launch. That's my fourth release, my fourth album this year. And it's at the Fringe Bar. It's on Thursday, 11th of July. And the cost is about $10 or $20 if you want to buy the full album. But I've got a plenty of other albums to clear out, so if you want to come see me, so I've got a few copies here. And to take them there.
Well, we wish you the absolute best. Ladies and gents, please give your attention and a warm round of applause to Terry Shaw.